Hi children, welcome to digital classes. How are you children? How are you? Are you fine? Yes, I hope you are fine children. Children, in our last class, what we discussed? We discussed about additions, carrying additions we discussed. You learned a lot about carrying additions. Today we are going to learn about subtractions. Two digit number subtraction. You know very well children about subtractions. In our daily life we use subtractions very well. Okay children, you can do one problem. Children, let us do another problem children. 13 minus 2. Yes, we can write like this. 13 minus 2. Yes. 13 minus 2. Yes. How many flowers here, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Here are 13 flowers, children. How many flowers? Let us remove 2 flowers. Let us remove 2 flowers, children. You see. Yes, I am taking away 2 flowers. How many flowers remained, children, here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yes. Now the answer is 11. 13 minus 2 equal to 11. 13 minus 2 equal to 11. Okay, children, there are 11 flowers if we remove 2 flowers from 13. Children, let us do a bit, children. Let us do a bit. A bit, 15 minus 3 equal to how much, children? Yes, you see here. Here are 15 flowers, children. You see here, 15 flowers. Yes, you see here, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15. Here are 15 flowers. Let us remove 3 flowers from this 15. Okay, children, 3 flowers. Yes, I am taking 3 flowers. How many flowers remained, children, here? You count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 flowers remained. Yes. Now the answer is 12. 15 minus 3, 12. We can write this like this also, children. You see here. 15 minus 3, 12. Now the answer is 12. Yes, 15 minus 3, 12. Children, look at the pens. How many pens are here, children? Yes. In this bundle, 10 pens are there. You see here, 10 pens. In this bundle, 10 pens are there. Yes, you count these pens. Yes, 10 pens. This is the bundle of 10 pens. Yes, you see here. 10 plus 1, 2. 10 plus 2, 12. Here are 12 pens are there, children. Here are 12 pens. 10 plus 2, 10 plus 2. You see here, let us do this problem with the help of these pens. 12 minus 2 equal to how much, children? Yes, 12 minus 2 equal to how much? 12 minus 2. You see here, 12 minus 2. If you take away these two pens, how many pens remained here, children? How many pens? Yes, only there are 10 pens. Only there are 10 pens. One 10 bundle is there. Only 10 pens remained here. So now the answer is 12 minus 2 equal to 12 minus 2 equal to yes 10. 12 minus 2 equal to 10. 12 minus 2 equal to 10. We can write this like this also. 12 minus 2. Yes, how much? 10. You see here? 2 minus 2. 2 minus 2. Already 2 pens removed here. 2 minus 2, 0. Yes, 1 minus nothing, 1. 1 minus nothing, 1. So, 2 minus 2 equal to 12 minus 2 equal to 10. 12 minus 2 equal to 10. Children, now let us do the CBT, children. You identify the different answers. You identify the different answers in the rows. For example, if you take this one, 14 minus 2, how much? 12. Yes. 19 minus 6, how much, children? How much? 19 minus 6 equal to? Yes, 13 comes. This is the different one. 17 minus 5, 12. 13 minus 1, 12. Only this is giving different answers. So let us tick it. Yes, you see here, A bit. 17 minus 3 equal to 14 comes. 19 minus 5 equal to how much comes, children? 14 comes. 18 minus 2 equal to, yes, 16 comes. So this is the different one. Let us tick this one. You see this one, B answer. B bit. Let us see the B bit. 15 minus 5. 15 minus 5. 15 minus 5 equal to 10. 19 minus 9 equal to 10. 16 minus 5 equal to, here 11 comes. 18 minus 8 equal to 10. This one, this one, this one. These three are giving 10 answer, but this one is giving 11 answer. So this is the different one. You tick. You see the C bit, children. 18 minus 5 equal to 13. 16 minus 4 equal to 12. 19 minus 6 equal to 13. 17 minus 4 equal to 13. Yes. If you take this one, 16 minus 4 equal to only 12 giving. All are these three are giving this one, this one, this one. These three are giving 13. Only this one giving 12. So this is the different one. This is the different one. Okay, children, now let us do the D bit, children. 19 minus 1 equal to 18. 18 minus 2 equal to how much, children? 16. 16 minus 3 equal to 16 minus 3 equal to how much? 16 minus 3. Yes. 13. 13 minus 3, 10. The last answer is 10. Let us do this row. 20 minus 1, 19. 19 minus 2, 17. 17 minus 3, 14. 14 minus 3, 11. 11 minus 2, 9. 9 minus 6, 3. 3 is the last answer. Okay, children. This is about D exercise, children.